what I have to express. I felt that I didn't want my mind indoctrinated with status quo-ness, de-energizing, complacent things concerning life. I'm moving on a point of moving towards something that always is, that doesn't have any not-beingness.